New tonight, we know that Las Vegas has one of the hottest rental markets in the country. But if you're looking for more space for your money, you are in the right place.
Well, according to HotPads, that's a division of Zillow, Las Vegas is the top spot in the entire country for budget-minded renters who need some room to move. And 13 Action News anchor Carla Wade now has more on the rental deals.
Size matters, even in real estate, whether it's square footage or the size of the check you write to your landlord on the first of the month.
The push comes to shove between space and money. Renters are choosing money, but for a lot of people, space is important.
In fact, according to HotPads, a whopping 82% of renters say price is the top priority. But a significant number, 42%, say finding the right size rental is extremely important. In Las Vegas, the median rental is just over 1,500 square feet. The typical rental costs just 91 cents per square foot, which is 25% less than the national median. A lot of the available rentals are single family homes.
One of the things is that you can actually get in a single family home right now for less money than you can in an apartment and get an average of 20-25% bigger space and a backyard and a garage.
For families who are renting, they need space, but it's not just families. Space also attracts kind of the whole kind of creative group of folks, things like artists and musicians.
And location matters too.
So your Summerlin, your Green Valley, your Anthem, certain places like that, the price per square foot for rentals are certainly going to be as more.
Carla Wade, 13 Action News.
Well, you-